So I'm here in Riverside South, and like many parks in the city of Ottawa, the grounds are dry because of the drought that we're experiencing here in eastern Ontario. The city of Ottawa would normally be cutting and taking care of the grass, but there's obviously no need since the grass is not growing. Our staff at the city are focusing on other things such as upgrading and taking care of our parks and baseball diamonds, and staying active, ensuring that they're putting their time to good use. As a result of the limited amount of cutting, the city is saving money. But at the end of the day, the staff of the city think we are going to have to give our sports fields some good TLC in the fall, whether that be extra aerating or extra seeding and extra fertilizer, so that we don't have long-term damage to our fields. So while we're saving some money as a result of the limited amount of cutting, we may have to ramp up our efforts in the fall and make sure that our fields don't suffer any long-term damage. But this is an example, I think, of some of the situations that we're seeing right across the city where the lack of rain is drying out our fields. Now, summer isn't canceled. The youth are still playing on our fields, and staff will make appropriate decisions as to whether fields should be taken offline. But we're dealing with some very crunchy lawns and fields this summer as a result of the dry weather.